I started to study. I took courses at the university about Islamic history. There were some things, you know, reminding about this person, the cousin of the prophet, that there was this strange war, and the other, the nephew, that was killed by their own people. And I was quite trying to understand, you know, to dig deeper in these kind of things, because they were so strange. So if you accepted that person, that is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi, as your prophet, how can you start, like 5 minutes after he's dead, arguing or just even trying to kill his family? Alhamdulillah, I know English, so I started to browse the internet, not in Italian, so in English, and I came across the website alislam.org. It is because of this that I actually became a Muslim and a Shia Muslim, alhamdulillah. I think it's an amazing, it's not just a religion, it's just a universe. It quenches my quest for spirituality, for justice, the need of justice, that I am quite peculiar about that. And also, I can ask and wonder and doubt about everything, even of the existence of God himself, because I have the reply, I have, you know, the logical explanations that actually put, you know, even your mind, your logical mind, at peace, because there are too many evidence, too many pieces of evidence that, you know, brings you to say, yeah, okay, that's impossible, you know, to deny this, and you have to accept it, you know, in all the fields, so, you know, logically, emotionally, and spiritually. Hijab is not just the veil and the, you know, the clothing, it's also a behavior and the way you present yourself to society, to people, to everybody, as a way of actually respecting yourself, your body and soul. I started to apply as much as I could all the Islamic rules that I was aware of. When you accept something and you believe in something, for me it's silly not to live up to these beliefs. So you have to understand why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asked you to do something or to behave in a certain way, because it's just for our own good, not to punish us or to limit us. It's just just the right way to do something. For example, I find hijab very liberating and very empowering. I want to mention that I was, since I was a teenager, I was in feminist movements, and a lot of people would cringe about this, but I think this is the real feminism. I respect myself, and I should be, at least, I am valued, or I should be valued for what's inside here and inside here. So not just my appearance, but my ideas and my spirituality.